popular South Indian actress Rashmika Mandanna reveals why her Hindi debut film Mission Majnu is so special. The actress revealed that the film had given her many firsts of her life. Talking about her experience, Rashmika revealed that firsts are always special, and Mission Majnu, being her first Hindi movie, gave her an opportunity to go beyond her boundaries. Rashmika said her heart feels happy to know that a journey in Hindi cinema started with this film with these beautiful people. The 25-year-old actress said that in the first narration itself, she knew she wanted to be a part of this film, which also stars Siddharth Malhotra. Describing a character as a now or never character, Rashmika said that because of this film, she was able to explore the northern part of India, the culture, the language, the people and the industry. Rashmika also expressed that working with such a wonderful team and the co-actors was a fulfilling experience and that she couldn't have asked for more. Apart from Mission Majnu, Rashmika has another Bollywood film Goodbye on the cards, where she will be sharing the screen with mega star Amitabh Bachchan and Neena Gupta. Bureau Report, OTV News.